Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Space Engineers. In this episode, take a look at the ceiling mount flight seat by Crundle. I'll leave it at that. Also, if you've seen the previous episode, the one that has the freight containers, or freight engineers, and what was the other one again? How have I forgotten? Oh yeah, the Warfare Editions mod. They had to remove the link for the freight engineers due to a slight problem. There seems to be someone launching DMCA attacks against, well, claims against the modder for some reason. Or because they have the same idea. Which is actually kind of stupid. Just because you got the same idea, it doesn't mean you can claim their work as your own and get them to remove it. It's not how things work. Especially with something like this. Considering there are over 1,000 mods on the workshop that are similar. Is that person going to keep launching these DMCA attacks against all the modders that have uploaded a similar mod? Not yet. Probably not. But anyway, let's take a look at the ceiling mount flight seat. So they were there. Which is actually a pretty interesting little seat. Especially considering what it's intended to be attached to. So zoom. If I press the wrong button. Okay, but F5. That's Minecraft. Here you go. Just basically a seat on a semi-ring. I guess that's more for like leaning forwards and backwards. Well, and upside down if you think about it. Huh. And you see with the bit on the top, it's intended to be attached to a rotor. You know, why would it have that otherwise? Anyway, let's go up and hop inside. And let's bring this camera over here. For some weird reason, my third person view is a bit wonky. You know, because it's attached to the base and it wants to keep the entire base in view, all that kind of stuff. You see? It's just sitting like an old cockpit. And you got your displays on the side right there. Which actually this view. Unfortunately, there's no, it doesn't come with modified animation. Well, pose. So the hand's just there where it would be if it was on another cockpit. You see, so all the different things right here. The energy, the hydrogen, and that's gravity. There's hydrogen storage and power use. Got the analog clock, as well as the horizon thing. You need to make sure you're actually level and not tilted or anything like that. Very handy when you want to land. And in here, you can see it's just the same as all the other cockpits. All the different screens right here. Wait, why does it say top? Interesting. So yeah, it's pretty much the same as any other cockpit, but it can only be mounted onto a ceiling, which can be quite handy depending on how you've built your base. Well, your ship. In fact, you can use this as part of construction equipment. You know, like have this connected to a large crane or something. Makes it easy to look down without having to worry about anything being in the way. That should be pretty handy. So there, just press the buttons for the things to move, pick things up, swing them around, and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, pretty handy. So, by this build cost, I think it's the same as the vanilla ones. Yeah, it's at 30 interior plates, 30 construction components, 2 motors, 100 computers, and 6 displays. So it's not too bad. Yoink. Now, how will we get this thing attached to a motor? I don't think I have a motor in this list anywhere. So I didn't think I needed it. No. And got a rotor in this. Neat. In the bunk. In the bunk. And we place that one. Let's get a bit more platform here first. if they're not too close to each other. And plump. And the bunk. Placed as intended. And then, go in here, go to the motor. Increase the velocity. Decrease the velocity. And reset. Do that. Bunk down to zero. So this, rotate you around. Seems pretty much smooth to think about. Let's go really fast. Unfortunately, yeah, as fast as it goes. Nah. The boom goes super fast. Oh well. So anyway, I'll have a link for this mod down in the description below. This is a fun little seat you can use for a variety of situations. Especially when you want the carpet on the ceiling. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.